Again here now with the classic Xbox. I didn't make the long gameplay of Grand Theft Auto 3 on the Xbox, so let's do it. So let's see here, let's get a better point here. Let's see what's the point. Picky here is okay. It's pretty okay. So that's Grand Theft Auto 3 on the Xbox. Let's start it. Lucky, I say they have a better frame rate than PS2. It's okay. Let me put a bit more DTV more here. Yes, better. Oh, trash the card and first mission. Nice, I prefer to play this on the original Xbox than the backwards, okay? It works way better and way smoother. It's played very nicely, the way which ones need to be played, okay? The same way we say for the last video, all the GTA 3 dialogues are very random, like 80s or 90s movies. This is the stadium, a classic GTA car, always been there since GTA 1. We don't need to get the baseball bat. All we must do is to kill the Edgar. Okay? It's not necessary. And you can run him off. The original this got a better, way better on the Xbox, okay? The original hardware got a way better, it's better than the PS2 in this case, okay? Of this video game. Runs way better, you know. I like how it have more polygons on this model, and it actually is have more 3D levels on cars, screens. It's way more detailed. This is nice here in Perennial, for example. You can clearly see it here on the time lights. It's more detailed. It's not in Bobcat, you can see better also here. Let's see this funny van, you see Auto Hus. Yes, it's Auto Hus. The tail lights having more levels, or 2D level. In Taxi, I think it is more clear. They remastered all vehicles. It's pretty cool here. Like in the Texas grills on white are the same. They put more effort in those 3D models, like here, you know? Mike Lips last launch. The classic GT Mission. Back in the day, I think when those console was newer, they would be very cool on the radical, you know? It would be something like very special back in the day when everything was brand new. Let's activate the bomb and get rid of here. Oh, I see the right. Oh, the wheel got bigger when the got detached on the car. See? It's bigger than the real model here. Crazy. The model detached that got bigger than the one that's in the car. That's okay. To be very honest, guys, this version of GTA 3, we have more positive sides than the cons, okay? Here is just perfect, you know? This is fine because it's having this iron test here, which is pretty nice. This mission is very easy. There's no creek or something like this here. That's all. Your easier way to do this mission is very clear, okay? Get a line run or a coach. Line run is better. Or this van can be also very good here, okay? But the line run is better. Yes, get there. Nice. That's going the track. Let's go here. Very easy way to get them out of your sight is going here. And they will blow off their cars because they will be trying to get you. Even if it was inside the hill. See? One's blown up. That's the other. Oh, he got off the car. That's right, to whack me. Very easy. He tried to get me here, but because he can't get near me no more. He's there, but now he can't do much of nothing with me. So that's this guy, this is a GTA 3 on the classic spots. Playing on real hardware, okay. Pimp action pimp. Oh, so the classic GTA is always full of references on its missions, names, dialogues, and everything. Thank you. very easy also. The first ball Oh, come on. Lot of car beats in my car. I like it too, how this is from a time era where this game was really good. Well made, on the Rockstar care about make a video game. Those days they don't do like this no more. Oh, forgot to shake the cops. Let's get this sentinel. Oh, come on, guys. Seriously. I think here have a perennial part right there. Yes, I think he's here. Yes, it's here. Let's get some deeper in now. Don't get it sprayed yet. I think the fun facts there also have a perennial University Stars in the same place. Okay, let's get the Neon Sentinel. And do Tommy missions. Take out the laundry. It's just to torch the events around the city. So this is going GTA 3 on the classic Xbox. That's all.